Itbegan is a typical, carefree holiday weekend at the popular Colombian tourist destination, a scenic reservoir surrounded by mountains and greenery that draws throngs every weekend for fishing, water sports and all-inclusive boat cruises. But at about 2 p.m. Sunday on the Peol-Guatap reservoir near Medellin, Colombia, one of these boat cruises took a deadly turn. About 160 people were aboard the four-level, teal-and-yellow boat adorned with pictures of sailboats on its sides, its name El Almirante, the Admiral, painted in cursive. Within minutes, it capsized. 5 minutes after leaving, everything was normal, a survivor told Colombian newspaper El Tiempo. Then passengers heard a loud noise and saw the lights go out. Dramatic video captured scores ofpanicked passengers fighting their way to the upper decks, crowding on one side of the boat as it rocked back and forth. Survivors told local press that none of the passengers were wearing life jackets. There were many screams, and water began to fill us up quickly, the survivor said. I grabbed two kids and got ready to swim. As of early Monday, six people are reported dead as a result of the boat's capsizing, Colombian authorities said. The number is likely to change. About 133 people had been rescued, and an additional 16 people were still missing, Colombia's National Disaster Risk Management Agency said late Sunday night. Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos, who arrived in Guatap Sunday night to meet with response teams, H.